The Giants and the Jets are being sued for claiming the city of New York. It's not uncommon for official conflict to happen between teams and personnel, but a recent lawsuit against New York's two football teams is coming from the fans and is asking for $6 billion in damages. The basis of the suit? That the Giants and Jets are unjustly benefiting from calling New York City home despite having played in the New Jersey swamp for decades, causing fans to pay possibly upwards of hundreds of dollars each just to get to and from home games. Now, most of the suit won't actually hold up. New York's football teams aren't the only ones to play it loose geographically, but the meaning is clear. New York fans are arguably the craziest in the country, so between both teams' shitty recent history and continually mounting disrespect from the rest of the NFL, this is probably the fan statement that enough is enough, because even when New York's other teams are garbage, at least fans don't have to spend a fortune on the commute alone. So what do you think? Do the Giants and Jets deserve the prestigious New York name? And what can they do to earn back the city's respect? Or have they fallen too far from grace?